anon a prioressa. But of his milling was full simple and coy. Your greatest oath was but be Saint Aloy. And she was clipped Madame Eglantina. Full well she sung the Service Divina. And tuned in her nose full same alike. And French she spake full fire and fetishly. After the school of Stratford at a Boer, for French of Paris was to hear on Knoa. And a meta well he talked was she with Allah. She let no muscle from her lips follow, ne wet her fingers in her saucer deeper. Well could she carry a morsel and well caper, that no drop ne feel upon her breeze. Courtesy was set full much of her list. Her over lip a whip had she so cleaner, that in her cup there was no fair thing saner. Of grace a one she drunken had he drought her. Full same a lay after her mate she rocked us. And sickly she was of great disport, and full pleasant and amiable of port, and pined here to counterfeit a cheer of court. And bane establish of manera, and though ben holden dean of reverence, but for to speaken of her conscientia, she was so charitable and so piteous. She walled away if that she saw a moose caught in a trap if it were dead or bled. Of smaller hounds had she that she fed her with roasted flesh or milk and wastel bread. But sorrow wept she if one of him were dead, or if men smote it with a yearless matter, and all was conscience and tender hater. Full samely her wimple pinched was, your nose threat is rain grey as glass, your mouth full small and there too soft and red. But sickly she had a fair forehead, it was almost a span abroad he throw her. For hardly she was not on the grower. Full fetius was her cloak as he was wild. Of small coral a boot her arm she bar. A pair of baders gauded all with grainer. And thereon hang a brooch of gold full shiner. on which there was first writ a crooned art. And after Amor ventured omnia, another and on with here a heart of shame, that was here chaplain and priestess reign.